Huge crowds are seeing the most enormous and technologically advanced concert production in history. It took two 747 jets to transport the set and equipment across the Atlantic, and a crew of 235 people just to put it all together over here.
Well, over 100 automated lights that follow them, or, you know, create patterns or light certain areas of the stage. Close to 2,000 lights altogether.
There are 172 speakers driven by 240,000 watts of power.
Michael's favorite term is hurt me. It's so you can feel it. You know, as you're sitting and standing in the audience, you feel the sound. It's the biggest tour there ever has been.